Hi guys, it's your girl qochemist popping on camera to do a quick outfit of the day, I guess, and hair of the day. I apologize in advance. I know my lighting is a little screwy right now. I had a little accident with one of my lights and I need to replace the bulb. But let's get started. So this morning I decided to do at first I was going to do just a side ponytail, but then I decided to see if I could kind of get a braided sort of effect. But I ended up doing mostly like a side swept basket weave, I guess. So if you can tell in the front, I swooped this around and then I swooped the back around to meet here on the side. And then just did like a little intermittent basket weave. It's kind of sloppy, but that's okay because, you know, I'm just going for kind of a loose look. So hopefully you can see that with this bad lighting. Alright. And then on my face, I'm wearing just this neutral eye look, some clear gloss, and a little bit of blush. In my ears, I'm wearing these earrings. I think you've seen them before. They're just like a little metal hoop with this bead in the center. I'm wearing this bracelet that I got from the store, AFAZE, a phase. And this ring that I also got from a phase. You've probably seen it before. And now with my outfit. So today I am wearing this little dress. I like to think of it as like a little peasant dress. And I guess that's why my hair kind of goes along with it. But yeah, it's muted, very muted colors, but it's multicolored. It's like taupe, kind of a pale like olive green, there's gray, and then there's peach running here along the neckline. It's a Forever 21 dress. I got it, of course, at a thrift store. I think I paid probably $3 for the dress, but I really like it. It's very comfortable, and I think it's just kind of cute and sweet, you know. So wearing that, it comes just above my knee. And I'm wearing it with these flat taupe shoes that I got from Payless that are very comfortable. I love the color. Works well with a lot of different things. So, yeah, this is me and my outfit of the day. I hope you guys are enjoying these. Again, I'm getting really good feedback, and that's why I keep, you know, doing them. I wasn't going to do anything this morning, but then, like I said, I tried this style, and I thought, let me share with you guys. So hopefully you'll try it. It's very simple. Again, like I said, I just pulled my hair over to the side, just swooped it over, and then did over, just grabbed it like a ponytail and just pulled sections that would go over. I did some tucking because little pieces were sticking out, and I kind of like it. It's not supposed to be perfect, but I like it, and it's not very tight, so I really like that. So yeah, guys. All right, bye.